Hello guys, what's up? Charismatic Evil here, bringing you yet another video. Today I'm gonna show you guys some ranked matches with Asta, and I'm gonna show you guys the best Asta combo that I found. But before we get to that, let's talk a bit about Jump Force Season 2 DLC. We got Todoroki from My Hero. I didn't want this character. I think we needed a Black Clover character instead of My Hero character. Because on My Hero, we already got 3 characters. But on the other hand, on Black Clover, we got only 1. And this anime Black Clover is very good, in my opinion. Very popular. But we didn't receive anything. So, it is what it is. We can't do anything about this. But it doesn't matter. Let's focus to the game, now. Let's focus to the fight. My opponent is doing some work on me. Our health is not looking too good. Let's see what we can do. My opponent is gonna drop. We hit him there. Okay, he goes for a combo with Bakugo. Now he gonna switch to Deku. I'm almost dead. But I believe we can make a comeback. Okay, I go for the awakening there. I miss. He goes for the grab, but I grab two. Let's see if he did something. He didn't do anything. He tried to hit me there with Detroit Smash, but Piccolo managed to save me. We get the vanish. He gets the vanish too. My support is gonna miss. So basically, my support saved me, only to betray me later. And now, we start the second round. My support is gonna miss again, somehow. He connects the ice, he connects the fire, he connects the support. Because when you play Todoroki, everything connects into everything. We managed to get the escape. Piccolo is gonna connect. We go for 3 hits. We go for the combo. But he got the awakening, full red bar. So of course, he gonna use it. He could hit me with the ultimate there, but he chose to hit me instead. So, because of that, Piccolo is gonna hit both of them. And I'm gonna hit both of them with this ability. That does very good damage. Because it's a 2-bar ability. He escapes with Deku. He gets me with Detroit Smash. We can get the win, I believe. But, it's not gonna be easy. We must focus. Piccolo is gonna hit both of them again. I don't know what I was talking about. It was very easy. Because Piccolo hit them again. Anyway, I think Piccolo heard me. And now, he takes the job serious. He puts some work into it. He shows his green muscles. He escapes right away. Goes for the super ability. Okay. He did some damage on me. Not anything insane. My support is gonna connect. He goes for the awakening again. Okay, let's see. He does the ultimate right away. It's very good. Now, he doesn't have the ultimate anymore. So we can focus on his health. We can chop his health. Piece by piece. He gets the grab. He goes for the fire move. Bakugo. Okay. My support is not gonna connect, because he was guarding. Let's see if we can open up his guard. Yes, we can. We get the guard break. But we didn't get too much damage after that guard break. We go for the slow motion fight, but he wins. Switch to Deku. I'm almost dead. Can we make the comeback? Is this gonna be the greatest comeback in the history of Jump Force? And we managed to get the perfect smash. Come on. Can we get the ultimate? Yes, we can. The ultimate connected. After 3 triangles. Piccolo is gonna connect. Wait a bit. And do the 2-sword move. And call Piccolo again. And do the sword move again. And this is the combo. And our opponent finally dies. We got the comeback, guys. This will be our first game with Asta, a very close game. A very epic game, in my opinion. But, now let's play for the rematch. Yes, the opponent approves the rematch. He is no coward. So, without further ado, let's get right into the second round. Into the second match. Excuse me. Let's see. Can we get the first round now? My support is gonna connect, but I'm gonna drop the combo. This man Asta as a character is good and bad at the same time. Because it's very easy to drop combos with him. But he got a sword, so his combos are annoying. Because every character that got a sword in this game got annoying combos. But it doesn't matter. He switched to Todoroki. We get the counter, he gets the vanish, I get the vanish, I get the vanish again! The vanish master is in the house! Okay, I managed to vanish again. Bakugo is gonna stop me from murdering him. He gets the ice, he gets the fire. The damage is good for him, but he's almost dead. My support is not gonna connect. Okay, he's still guarding. That was very strange. We get the smash. He gets the vanish. We get the vanish. He switched to Bakugo. He's almost dead. Piccolo. He's gonna connect again, somehow. And he goes for the awakening again. Okay, he goes for the ultimate. But! I didn't bite that ultimate. I know. I knew he was gonna do it, so I didn't bite the bite. And we got the first round. Let's see if we can win the game with 2-0. Todoroki gonna connect the ability. He runs away. Piccolo is gonna miss. Okay, he calls Bakugo. Let's see how much damage we're gonna get from this. He goes for the ice. And the fire too. The damage will be very good for him. He goes back again. We managed to get the vanish. And can we get the combo again? When you do this combo, you wanna be very fast. Because if you do it too late, it's gonna drop. So you wanna be fast, very fast. Now you wanna wait a bit. Do the 2-bar move. Call Piccolo again. And the 2-bar move again. And we're gonna get the win! 2-0. Now, the second game was way easier than the first one. And Dio just fly away. But it's okay, we didn't use him too much anyway. And now, he approves again the rematch. Of course, he wants to win. He wants to show what he's capable of. And that's why we got our third game with him again. Because he is a very decent player. Okay, now he switched to Todoroki again. We're gonna get him with the ability. He switched to Bakugo. My support is gonna connect. I'm gonna connect the 2-bar swords move. I got the upper hand on the third game. Okay, we managed to dodge that. We managed to dodge the support too. Okay, he was guarding. My support is gonna save me. We drop the combo again because this man Asta likes to drop combos a lot. He is almost dead. We both charge our energy. You wanna make a move? I jump in case of something. Okay. Okay, so this move beats Bakugo ability. That's good to know. Anyway, that move is very annoying from Asta because if you keep the move on use, you can follow the opponent for a long range. We get the vanish, he gets the vanish, he gets the counter, but he doesn't want to follow up. Okay, we get him with that. He gets the vanish, high speed dodge, and he switched to Deku, but we managed to get the counter. We have no stamina, but he doesn't have no stamina either. Still, he doesn't go for the follow-up. My support is not gonna connect. He gets the vanish. This is not looking too good. Oh, we are gonna get area change because we couldn't do anything about this. But it doesn't matter. We can still win. Let's see what he's gonna do. Okay, we drop. He tried to guard break us, it didn't work. And he goes for the ultimate right away. Motherfucker. But maybe if we get the combo, we can manage to get the comeback. Maybe. He gets the counter. He goes for the fire move. I'm almost dead. And he gets the grab and he's gonna kill us. But it's all good. We have the awakening. We go. Try hard mode. My support is gonna connect. Bakugo is not gonna connect. He runs away. Okay, he goes for the fire move. We wait to see what the opponent is gonna do. He escapes. We manage to dodge that. We wait a bit and we manage to open his guard up. We connect the combo again. The ultimate connected. Let's see if the support is gonna connect. The support is gonna connect, of course. We wait a bit for him to land. We hit him with the sword again. Support is gonna connect. And we go for the sword move again. Very nice damage. Very nice combo, right? He's almost dead. And we finished the deal with the grab. And we perfected him on the last game. That is for the Asta combo video, guys. Don't forget to give a like, leave a comment if you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys next time. Charismatic Evil out. Stay evil.